News flash. California is now the first state in the union to require solar panels on new construction. Require. So starting May 9th, if you get your permits and all that to build a new home, you have got to include solar panels. Currently, only 9% of the homes have solar panels. That's astounding to me because I see communities that I would say 40% have solar panels. Yet, throughout the entire state of California, it's only 9%. They're trying to reduce emissions, they're trying to reduce power usage, and they're trying to overall improve the environment. If you're building a new house, know this law. If you need to see the law, call us at the Canada Group. We will send you all the information, but do know it's a law.